I love being a Ram. I'm excited to be here. I tell all my friends how great it is.
It's a very strong correlation between what you're learning, what you want to learn, and what your future job is.
I would say that I'm exposed to a lot of diversity.
With my photography class I took, a lot of the students, we went to the beach with classes that helped us. And plus, if we're looking for a place to hang out, the beach is the place to be.
It's very close to where I work, so I'm able to go to class, and then an hour later, I'm able to start my shifts at work.
It really becomes a global community with people from the world, but it seems like you're just Farmingdale students.
I loved being close to my professor. You know, they're able to know your name. You can be very personal with them.
Having smaller class sizes with the professor is more engaging in the class.
I want to be a researcher and also a teacher, hopefully. This is putting my foot inside of the door and exposing myself to research before it becomes necessary.
Being a technology college, we've separated ourselves from the typical liberal arts institutions.
With all the resources they have, there's never an issue as far as if you need help studying, questions, or whatever particular major. We have all the offices. I'm a business management major, so I just go right to the school of business. I can ask my professors, they all have offices there. And all the resources are available for me.
The goal of going to college is to ultimately get a career or a job. And about 91% of our students that are graduating are finding work as soon as they graduate.
Right now I work full-time during the summer and trying to balance school and work life, but after I graduate, they guaranteed me a job.
Farmingdale is the best, highest quality nursing school you can find on Long Island. The program is perfect for me. I was very pleased to get in. I was very pleased to make new friends.
The business program offers workshops during the semester, and I've gone to a couple of them. It's really interesting to hear, and especially if you don't know what direction you're going, they're always willing to help you, guide you in the right direction.
Career Services will not only be with you while you're here at Farmingdale, but as an alumni, you're more than able to utilize that system postgraduate to help fine-tune a resume, write a letter of recommendation.
The business program does offer various internships. They're all within distance of Farmingdale, and I think that's very beneficial.
I like that it's a small community and that everyone knows everyone.
That's the biggest thing, like the community. I love how everybody is just like so close to each other.
I'm a part of the sorority on campus, Sigma Delta Tau.
Member of the Student Government Association for Farmingdale, and they've shown me how to build foundation for future success.
Get involved, join a club, 100%.
You can be a student ambassador. It's totally worth it. You meet new people. You're a positive voice for the school.
The gym looks wonderful. Basketball facility looks top notch. And then from a working out standpoint, it looks like it has all the facilities and machines that I would need.
Now being the largest technology college in the SUNY system, we've now breached almost 9,000 students here on campus.
I'm very proud of being a Ram.
I'm looking forward to having new people come in and helping them with their projects.
That's what I was looking for when it came to especially staying for a local college, and I feel Farmingdale fulfilled all that.
One of my favorite colors has always been green, so that's just a nice bonus.
I do love Farmingdale, and I'm happy that I came here.